Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how we can change the logo of WordPress admin or login. So let's start how we are going to do it. So first of all, I have checked one plugin that can change the logo, that is my WordPress login logo. Let's install this plugin. Go to the dashboard and go to our plugins admin. So I'm going to add this plugin. So I'm going to install this plugin. Activate this plugin. Okay, so let's go to the my WordPress logo. Okay, and here you need to add the logo image, right? So I'm going to add the logo image over here, upload logo. So let's download one logo. So we will add the logo. Going to add this logo. Okay. Save this image. So again, not GPG. So I'm going to add this. Okay. Save this image. Okay. So let's go to the upload file section. Recent logo.jpg upload. Okay, same, just update this functionality and let's check. Now I need to go to the private window. New logo is coming over here, right? The new logo. You can change the height and width of it. So here you can change the max 320 pixels, gonna be like 500 and 200. Date, going to change. See, you can change the settings over here. You can add the particular width and height logo. So this is how you are able to change the logo of WordPress login, right? So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day.